Recent polls have shown a fifth of Americans can't locate the U.S. on a world map. Why do you think this is?
I personally believe that U.S. Americans are unable to do so because American people should have education, and I believe that education in the U.S. should have maps. People should have maps everywhere. Americans should help countries such as South Africa and the Iraq and the Asian countries in the education so we will be able to build up our future for our children.
Thank you very much, South Carolina.